What's one word to describe year 12?
Underwhelming.
A roller coaster.
Cooked.
Hi mom, hi dad. I know you're in this crowd right now, and I just want to say I love you both.
Kevin, what's one word to describe high school? One word to describe high school.
Amazing.
Yeah! Chaotic.
Boring.
Yes.
Traumatic.
Downhill.
Tragic.
Dumb.
Eventful.
Pain. Painful.
Stressful.
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 I reckon maturity. Cause like...
What was your favourite memory of high school?
Playing handball?
Handball.
What's your favourite memory of high school?
Finishing.
Graduation.
The year 7 camp.
Just like every day of year 7.
Telling my friends I was learning to fly.
Definitely not
baseball.
Baseball.
Year 7 science.
Sport.
Carrot place.
I'd say Mr. Burnett catching a bird that was flying around my maths class.
Hayden Murray and Merrick Mount Beef.
Doing nothing in the practicals.
Like Elliot Chip, that was pretty cool.
Lockdown.
Probably STEM. Yeah, STEM class.
Probably hospitality.
When Hajib lost his license, I was pretty happy about that.
Yeah, same.
When Hajib lost his license.
I think the free period.
Yeah, definitely the parties.
Who was your favourite teacher?
Oh, that's a good question.
I reckon Miss Kerr. Miss Kerr's definitely out there.
Do you know who Regan Wong is?
Oh my goodness. Do I know who Regan Wong is? An interesting student. Many colourful situations.
Miss Vishwanathan.
Lara Arborite is God's gift to this earth.
Mr. Kizil.
Do you know who Ossith is?
Yeah, it's interesting because Ossith, he's a smart kid, but I'm not sure how he fits his small brain into that massive forehead of his.
Mr. Fisher.
I vaguely remember
Hi, sir.
Hey, Yumi.
Do you know who Kira Doria is?
Short, annoying, unfunny.
Mrs. S.
Do you know who Hajra is?
I do know who Hajra is.
And what are your thoughts on her?
I think she's the bomb diggity.
Who's your favourite teacher?
Mr. Perry.
It's got to be Mr. Perry.
What are your thoughts on Tashan and Vishal?
God. They like to sleep in class and at home when they should be at school. I'm still wondering why they chose PE.
Miss Nguyen.
Do you know who Jacob Adams is?
Of course I do. How can I not? Interesting, but above all, lovely.
Miss Donahue.
Hi, Amy.
Do you know Kaylin Martin?
Year 12, heard the name, yes.
And what are your thoughts on him?
I've never taught him.
Sounds and then zap.
Hi, Yumi.
Do you know who Olivia Morris is?
Vaguely. Miss Huga.
Do you know who Alex Fabro is?
Yes.
What are your thoughts on Alex?
Angel.
I'm Miss Kerr.
Who Dylan Ranjan is?
I sure do.
What are your thoughts on Dylan?
A lovely kid. I think he's going to be very successful in life.
And what's your greatest achievement in high school?
Getting ace in handball.
I probably beating in school captain.
Probably my textiles major project. I made that knockout basketball team.
Just surviving high school, pretty big.
Actually getting to graduation.
Yeah, beating the T class and debating.
Probably that I'm going to be able to graduate.
Most improved award.
High achievers in year 11.
Hey, first in extension one maths.
She got an academic award.
Sport exec.
Making friends with everyone.
Oh, that's what I said.
I'm at 25 in math out of 100.
I think working with teachers, it was one of the best achievements.
Who is your year 7 crush?
All right, you gotta answer it.
No, I'm not willing to disclose.
I don't believe in that kind of stuff.
Miss Morgan.
Rishi Bajaj.
What are your thoughts on Ada Wynn?
It's calm, it's chill, she's chill.
I had too many to pick from.
Too many. You
did. Yankee Rubin.
What are your thoughts on Jacob Adams?
I mean, I dated Keisha in year 7.
Vipul.
Lokundra.
Marty.
I wasn't here in year 7.
Daniel Joe.
Nabil.
James Donahue. Shakarthik Dasari.
I already know, it was Jayla.
Probably Merrick.
And What will you miss most about high school?
Getting to do so many different subjects.
The canteen.
Right, pretty.
Not seeing Miss Collins.
Eating food at lunch. Mm.
Recess and lunch.
Oh, a bunch of fatties.
I've probably seen people I'm never going to talk to again.
The environment.
Watching the guys play handball.
Oh, rap battles, probably.
What are you going to miss most about high school?
Playing knockout cricket with the
boys. I miss you, Yumi.
The friendship.
And my friends.
Yeah, my friends.
The boys.
My friends.
My mates.
With my friends.
Hanging out with my friends.
The boys, Brad.
My friends so close to me all the time.
Friends, friends.
For the lunch times.
My teachers.
I'm socialising.
The knockout sport.
My teachers and my friends.
Oh, it's got to be the people, you know what I'm saying? Like, look at them. The people, 100%.